Ooh, the plane map. This'll be fun. But hey, it's not against those other team dudes. So, maybe it'll be worth going, Glass. Those are rough rounds. Didn't learn much from them besides, ow, bullets really hurt.
We need to locate a bomb.
Oh, wow, they just start us on the plane ramp. Okay, so this map is really long. That's the summary of it. It's got three floors, and they're all really, really long. Thankfully, it turns out the bomb is on the same floor that we started here. Maybe. We're gonna go upstairs. Trying to find the second bomb. If it's like the house level, then the second bomb is usually on another floor from everything else.
5 seconds.
But we'll see. It doesn't look like it. Whoops.
The diffuser is now secured. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Our bomb guys. AFK.
What a
bitch. Whoa. Who's calling who, bitch?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I am deploying.
Room's clear, Aster.
Stay behind me.
Put it behind that door.
Room ahead of you is clear as well.
Let's proceed slowly.
I tried to jump through his laser trap.
Stay close to me.
Alright, there's a guy behind that door, boss. Or, well, that wall.
Time to rake some ears!
I think I just headshot a guy through a fucking airbag.
I'm so nice.
What?
Anyone playing is
like, oh my god, you're kidding me. Okay. No, we won. I shot a guy and died to him anyways. Ah, wait, did we win that one? Okay, we did. I just making sure. Because I was looking at somebody else's camera, and it might have just flipped its shit. Who knows? So far, I haven't seen a really good use for Doc. I really want to use him because he's got a lot of armor. He sounds like he has a lot of help. But I don't usually have teammates who are dead in easy-to-access locations, so yeah.
Secure the bombs.
Okay, I have no idea how these maps work. But I'd like to reinforce walls, just in case. Wow, this is the smallest these things have ever been. Why are these so small now?
You must remain in the designated mission area. Down to 5 seconds. Increase surveillance on bomb. Op 4 has a diffuser.
You want panel or no panel?
Talk.
Loading ammo!
Fucker for wires up.
Time to armor up.
Good to go. I got your back, boss. Sit there in the hallway.
I thought I heard some meleeing. I guess it was just quiet. From over here, it sounded like someone punched.
I meleeed a couple of things.
Located by Op 4.
Got him. No, that shield's not gonna work on me.
The beauties are in place.
Two guys on stairs. Dang it. There's a... I don't know.
Razor wire deployed.
Get him.
One off four remaining.
What a dangerous stairwell. That could be bait.
He could be on the top floor.
I hear him, yeah. He's either on the second floor or the top floor.
The second middle bar, I think.
Wow, there is just no direct way back up from here.
I bet they try to drop in behind us, guys. For A.
Was there a drop-in point at A?
Yeah, there's a drop-in right in front of A. We don't have covered it at all.
Alright.
Somebody come back here with me. We'll cover these two of us back here, too.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
I don't even know where the body is. I'm gonna have to watch this kill cam. Oh. What roles are my teammates going to pick up? I haven't seen much of anything else, although there were a couple of laser traps, so I'm gonna go Thatcher.
I've never used Blitz before, so this could go either really good or really bad.
Depends on how willing you are to, like, ramming yourself into rooms.
Oh, that's what I do anyways. Alright.
This game is all about, dude, like, most people
need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Most people do what?
Most people who play this game are, like, 15 and have no patience at all. Like, the whole game is patience. Just, like, wait.
That's me.
Just fucking wait.
I'm sure you added me, because I don't
think I think I did. It said I did. I don't know how to add friends again. I have to go back out to the fucking Uplay thing. I like Uplay's really up their game though. I go up there.
Oops. there's a guy on second floor.
Are they where we were?
10 seconds to insertion.
I tried to go over there. They shot me.
5 seconds before insertion.
Yeah, I think.
The diffuser has been recovered.
Yeah, they're definitely
your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
I want this big ladder, this looks awesome.
You're right!
I'm one of this shit right now.
Up we go.
Hey, don't
there's a trap up here.
Don't breach anything at the top. I got a bunch of clusters.
That was excellent.
Careful though. There's some staircase.
When you guys let me lead earlier, it was perfect. Like they really didn't do shit to it. Got this big ass shield.
I have you covered. Cluster charge activated.
Nice.
Put another one
stay
down.
Stay close to me.
Oh, right over here. The other place? No.
Reloading.
Placing cluster charge.
Two of them, baby.
Oh fuck! There's a guy down that hall. Okay.
Four last operators standing.
Device is going dark.
He's right here.
Pick me up.
He's right behind that wall, guys. Y'all blow through it. He's on the back right side of the table.
He's distracted. Turn.
No longer in your possession.
Woo!
Top four eliminated.
And cast the flash. What are you doing with that gray thing?
That guy had a bad day. Let's be honest.
Damn, dude. I'm not getting off. Fuck no. We're killing it.
Lawless.
Oh, that went way better than the previous rounds. It just shows to show you. Different teams have different outcomes.
Hey.
Hey.
You get...
Say, what?
Is there a way to add people to friends in-game without having to jump all the way out of the fucking thing?
Nah.
Yeah, I tried to look. I don't think so.
I think you can with Steam, but I don't know.
Yeah, no, I can do it with Steam, but I don't know how to add, like, if I want to add, like, GaLm or whatever, I can't add him without having to go all the way out of the fucking thing.
I guess you could just write their names down, I don't know.
Old school.
Just remember them. Call them up sometimes. Hey, you want to play some Siege?
Hey, man. Remember that time we played that game, like, 3 months ago? It was awesome.
I wrote down next to your name, killed shit.
I wrote your name down on my desk. I have your name.
Did you scribble it in there?
Friends now?
I'd be honored if someone scratched my name into their desk.
Up, buddy.
My name's on someone's desk. Terrifying yet awesome at the same time.
Yeah, you guys should friend request me as well, by the way.
Fuck no.
You just hurt the feelings I don't have.
Oh. So terrible. All I know is I started drinking when we started playing this game, and it was like 9:45 in the morning. finals are next week. Probably start working on those.
Yeah, I got it, man.
10 seconds
to go. What are we doing with our
lives? Just wait till like 4 o'clock in the morning the night before.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
I have like 9 finals next week. I'm thinking like 30 or 24 hours. Holy shit.
Fuck, how old are you guys?
27. I'm doing a second master.
Hey, man, I actually got mine done.
So this might
ago.
Be counterproductive. Don't. Oh. I didn't know if that was gonna hurt you guys.
I want to get above him.
Oh, is this a hostage?
Yeah.
Oh shit, okay, then it would be
so
a bad idea.
No grenade.
Hey, maybe there'll be roamers. I got spied, but I don't know where from. I don't know this map, this is my first time on it.
I just vaulted outside, what the fuck?
somebody's outside. God dang it. I keep getting spotted and then one starts.
They're being shown. Kai, they're near you.
I have you covered!
Nice.
Got it.
Reloading.
Yo, Ash, let me go in front of you, man. I got a shield.
Alright.
We can push forward.
Hold on, I'm gonna destroy this wall.
Yeah, I think we found it.
This is like a completely different building. It's just connected to it. Vaguely.
Oh yeah, we found it. Oh, fuck that dude. Wait!
Throwing fire grenade!
Nice!
Four last stop standing.
They're all in that room to your left. Yep, I got him. He's in the back left corner, other left.
Nice!
There you go.
Op 4 eliminated.
Fucking pro. God, dude, we are like, why don't we have to train to be SWAT people? We're fucking pros.
Yeah, let's do this. Get this game. Let's
just go fucking do it, yeah.
Fuck,
what if we find roamers in real life, though?
We all die, like, within 3 minutes.
We're basically used as, like, shields.
We're all shield people, like, right? Yeah, we're all recurring shields.
We have, like, just, like, targets on our chest.
I was gonna about mute that character in here. He has, like, an X on his mouth. I'm like, why'd you put the X on your mouth, dude? Put it on the Kevlar part or something.
I don't know.
It's because the mouth part means he's being silent. He's clever.
It seems like a...
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Apparently we interrupted a party. We're the worst kind of terrorists.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? We brought presents. We brought this big
one. A body armor.
Big one.
What character gets the body armor? Which one is that? You remember?
Rook.
Alright. He's a pro.
Yeah, anytime nobody takes them, I always make sure I fucking get them.
Razor last set. Ambush set! Stay clear!
Two drones just got in the room.
5 seconds and count. Op 4 has eyes on the hostage.
Ambush set! Stay clear!
The enemies are in place.
I've got the door!
Yep.
Wall is reinforced!
I need to grab that armor before I forget.
Any more diffusers anywhere?
Diffusers?
Not diffusers, the mutant thing. It fucks up the electronics.
Got a shield by me.
Target.
For the knife.
So my entire aw. Damn it, Aster.
MVP.
Holy shit, Aster.
Yeah.
Team killing before he gets an ace.
All I want to do is blow up my thing right there. My little toxic grenade.
I'm gonna kill this fucking hostage. I'm tired of this shit. Y'all ready? That was funny. I shot a bottle of wine and it said, I'm dry. He screams, I'm dry.
The guy outside, in this direction.
Drone in the room. Oh, no, it ran C-mute.
Ran in.
Op 4, last stop standing.
My god! You ace this?
Maybe.
Oh, see where I died?
I just watched you walk around the corner and get blasted, man.
Yeah, I'm right there.
Hey!
Four eliminated.
I just wanted to kill, man.
We are good. Like, we are really...
We should make a squad.
No, I didn't say that good. I didn't say squad good.
Oh.
Yeah,
we're
good, but we're real SWAT.
We're okay. We're like 6 out of 10.
That's pretty high.
Let's go. I got a war
above
with you
average.
Guys.
Ooh.
Need to locate the hostage.
So you're saying there's a chance.
This is a really big map. Like, there's just hallways leading all over the place. This is definitely unique. Watch them be in the same place. No, this leads nowhere. Good to know.
I'd let any of you guys give me a Milwaukee pickle.
I don't know what that is, but I'm rolling to find out.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go. Hostage located.
Hey, hostage.
Hostage found.
There he is.
I like when I see someone with a beret icon. Because you know they're a recruit that's about to have a bad day. Alright. You can't blow up brick walls, but you can try.
Do you guys want me to go in first with the shield? I can. Or, you know.
Well, first you have to catch up, slowpoke.
Shut up, man! I'm trying! I'm so fat!
I wonder if this will kill him. You think? You want me to hit it first?
We can always pick up the hostage.
Sorry for screwing your charge there.
Reaching charges ready.
3, 2, 1.
I'm coming in from above.
Oh, fuck, I went too far in. Dude, that was pro as fuck, though. Right, that was a good intro. All right.
It's alright, it's a 2v2.
I need to get this. I suggest not going through that whole,
One only operator remaining.
He must have done that.
Okay, it's a 1v1.
Alright, 1v1. Alright, you can do this.
He's in that hallway. Straight to your right, to your right, to your right. Through that door.
That right there?
No, over more to your right. The one right with all the holes in there.
No, I killed that guy.
Oh, did you?
Oh, alright.
He's right there.
Alright. You gotta admit it in 45, so you can take your time.
I am deploying a drone.
He's right there on his knees, handcuffed.
He might be upstairs looking for you. So, you can probably just get the hostage and leave.
I checked that hallway
check the
again.
Hole behind you. Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, back there in the left. Go forward. To the left.
What he might be doing is he might be waiting on that hatch that we blew up. And then just let Mustang know that he took the hostage or just
oh no! Oh no!
We have been eliminated.
I wasn't expecting that. Oh god, I wasn't even aiming.
Rip
Oh, I could have fucked him up if I hadn't panicked. I'm over here, like, just relaying information, looking for this guy, and, like, what? I'm so sad.
All right. You can't see shit out of that. He's just firing blindly. Why give the guy with no vision a chain gun? That makes no sense.
Hey, he's not gonna be able to see anyways. He's gonna go blind for firing the thing.
Four drone has located hostage. Prepare for assault.
Already? How the fuck?
Yeah, we're just gonna toss this down. Make them freak out about what could be happening in this room.
10 seconds.
Barricade up!
Deploying jammer.
5 seconds.
This room's not covered at all.
Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
Where would you like it to be covered?
No, boss. Yeah, take the gun up here, brother.
I didn't want to take it.
I'm gonna cover you with the one of these bad boys.
Doorway trapped. Stay clear of the window.
I'll cover your right window. He's right there. Fuck.
Boggs is a guy in your room. Drone.
Where's he at?
Oh, I forgot to get armor again.
I don't know. He rolled into your room.
Oh, you mean the
I got
drone?
It. Yeah, the drone. Another drone near your aster.
Yeah, that's up.
It's down.
Whew. I got lit. Nice, boss. Oh, I jumped into smoke. Are you kidding me?
One out, four remaining.
He's right outside your door, boss. Oh, that's that window.
Oh, good.
Damn.
I got 12 kills.
Damn! Keeping it real.
I wanted to revive you. I finally played fucking Doc.
That 12 kills.